Hello everyone and welcome to another edition of New Tech Tuesday Tutorials. My name is Richard Evans and today I want to show you how to embed a PowerPoint presentation into your broadcast. Now in the days before NDI, if somebody brought a laptop with them to say a convention or something, you'd have to find some kind of adapter to convert their VGA or DVI or HDMI signal into a video signal that your production system could take. But with NDI and Scan Converter, it's really easy. So let's dive in and take a look. All right, so to get this to work, you basically need three ingredients. One is going to be your TriCaster that will be producing your show. The second will be a laptop or other computer that's running your PowerPoint presentation. And then the third ingredient is a network to plug all of these into. So basically, TriCaster and the PowerPoint machine are going to be plugged into the same network. If you have problems setting that up, please contact your IT administrator. So let's go ahead and I'm going to switch over to my laptop. Okay, so here I am on my computer, which I'm going to be running my PowerPoint presentation. So first things first, I need to show you where to download NDI Scan Converter. Now this is a free application available at ndi.tv. So if you go to ndi.tv and click on NDI Tools here at the top of the screen, scroll down the page a little bit and download the latest NDI Tools, and that will give you a whole bunch of different NDI tools to start playing around with, and these are absolutely free from NDI.tv, so please check these out. All right, now once you've downloaded those and installed them, you'll basically go to your applications by clicking the start button at the bottom, and then we'll scroll down to NDI tools, and we'll launch NDI Scan Converter. Okay, so now that is running here in the background, here at the very bottom here, you'll see that this little icon, if you hover over it, says NDI Scan Converter. And if I right-click on it, this gives me the different options to make some changes on my computer and determine what kind of source and also what source to be broadcasting out via NDI Scan Converter. So you can use your frame rate. I just usually have that set to the same frame rate as my project. In this example, it's going to be 5994. And then also my capture settings here, you can have it selected to be the region of interest. Then you can configure which region of interest you want on the screen, and then also you can select your mouse pointer so you can basically see what's going on screen whenever you're making a mouse interaction. But I'm going to leave that on for the time being just so you can see what I'm doing here. So I'm going to go ahead and run my PowerPoint presentation up here at the top. And if I double click on that, there we go. Here is my awesome PowerPoint presentation. And I'm running two monitors on this machine. Just keep that in mind here. So whenever I start my presentation, you'll see on the left is I have, you know, one different mode of viewing my slideshow, and on the right is the other way that I can view my slideshow. So this is a PowerPoint presentation that we had a few months back kind of thing. So now what I want to do is I'm going to go back into NDI Scan Converter here at the bottom. And I want to turn off my mouse control just in case my mouse, while I'm doing my presentation, gets over here to the other side of the screen because then I have a mouse walking on over here. So let's get rid of that. So I'm going to right click on NDI Scan Converter, go to Capture Settings, turn my mouse pointer off. Okay. Now, all I had to do is I go back into my presentation. I can now move back and forth between my slides simply by clicking on the next arrows or arrows on my keyboard, yada, yada, yada. And now let me show you how to bring that presentation into your broadcast. So let's go over here in input number two, and I will double click on the gear icon for that. And this will bring up a selection tool for the different sources that I can bring into my system. So let me click on this drop down here. So I don't want to use my local SDI sources. I want to find the output of the computer that I was just using. And I have that titled Richie, Richie, Rich. Okay, now I have screen number one up here on the top. If I click on that, now you'll see that I have the screen number one version of I want to show the PowerPoint presentation, but I don't need that. I want to show the full screen output. So I'll go back into my settings here, and instead of selecting output number one, I'll select output number two. And boom, now I can embed this directly into my broadcast. So let's go ahead and take that source live. Awesome. Now that was pretty easy, right? Now you can embed PowerPoint presentations into a professional broadcast with ease. Now, if you like this tutorial but want a little bit more, make sure you go to newtech.com/demo for a free personalized demonstrations of our TriCaster systems. Also, be sure to follow us and tag us in your Instagram posts. And for more videos like this, subscribe to our YouTube page at youtube.com/newtechinc. And until then, thank y'all for watching, and be sure to tune in next time for another edition of New Tech Tuesday Tutorials.